depth oscillation. First, we will explain about the natural oscillation. What is natural oscillation? So, if the oscillation of the system without any resistive force and such type of oscillation is called natural oscillation, and frequency of the natural oscillation is omega. But in the practice, no system can execute the natural oscillation because of any some way that there will be a resistive force is acting on it. The resistive force will be two types. One is the resistive force due to the external force, and resistive force due to the internal force. Suppose if a simple pendulum is there oscillating in the system, then the resistive force acting on the simple pendulum is due to the air. Now similarly, in the case of tuning fork, the resistive force is acting due to this material. Now we have to consider an example of this. Means we can say that for any system exhibiting simple periodic motion, its amplitude is decreasing with respect to time. Then such type of oscillation is called, such type of periodic oscillation is called damped oscillation. Now damped oscillation, we have to understand here. Suppose that this is system that is free of force constant, whose one is attached with the rigid support, another end is the block is attached, and the wire connected with the string, and this whole system is kept into the water, and the scale here, this is the scale. Now what happened, here due to the force constant of spring, elastic nature of the bobbin, the hook stop exhibiting the oscillation on this vertical direction up and down, and in this situation the resistive force is acting directly proportional to its velocity. So we can write here FD is equal to minus B, where B, minus B is what known as damping coefficient. Damping coefficient, the unit of damping coefficient, we can obtain FD upon B as W. Now here the system, according to Newton's second law, we have to say that F is equal to MA, and second thing here, the restoring force acting on the spring is equal to minus K1. The whole system executing its oscillation under these forces, and the total resultant force F is equal to Fy plus Fd. Now keep the value here, so we can write Ma is equal to minus Ky or minus Bd. Now keeping here this value, A is equal to d square y upon dt square, and B is equal to dy by dt. So we can get the equation m into d square y upon dt square minus this side, so d minus minus plus into dy by dt plus k y is equal. Now this whole system is divided by m, so this whole equation, so you can get here d square y upon dt square plus d upon m into dy by dt plus k by m is equal to 0. So this equation is called differential equation of the simple harmonic motion, differential equation of simple harmonic motion, and these are the d by m and this k by m that into y. Now this k by m is equal to omega 0 square. So you can put here omega 0 square. So d square y upon dt square plus d by m into dy by dt plus omega 0 square y is equal to 0. So this is the differential equation. This is the differential equation of damped oscillation. The solution of this equation can be obtained with the help of this equation yt. Yt is equal to A into e raised to minus bt by 2m into sine omega dash t plus pi, where A and pi are obtained due to the initial condition of integration, and omega dash is equal to under root k by m minus d square by 4m. If b is equal to 0, then omega dash is equal to under root k by m. Now we have to plot the graph of the yt. We have to plot the graph of yt versus t, and this is the maximum A. So like this is, and this is, and the graph of, and this is time t. So we can say that here, or we can say that this equation is what yt is equal to k into e raised to minus bt by 2m into sine omega dash t plus phi. And this term here, this amplitude is decreasing here, that is kt is equal to a into e raised to minus bt by 2m. So we can say that the amplitude of this damped oscillation is exponentially decreases, and its equation displacement is also exponential decreases with the amplitude. Now this whole damped oscillation, we have to consider that the system executes this oscillation under the influence of the resistive force that is already expected to find internal and external resistive force are, I think, internal due to its material and external due to the air or so this way we have to get the. Now next point is that we know that also the total energy is directly proportional to one half kt square. So we can put here kt. What is the value of kt? So we can write here one half k a square into e raised to minus bt by 2m. So 2 will be cancelled, so we can write here then. So this way amplitude is also, amplitude of this damped oscillation is also decreases with respect to this exponentially form. Here is exponentially the amplitude of this total energy is also decreases. So this way we have to get the damped oscillation, and the numerical get with this